my experience just now, you can't detonate it yourself. It detonates by its own. I don't know how many seconds, but it just does it on its own. You can't choose to detonate it. Compared to, like, the C4, you can choose when it detonates. Can you see for a person? I've never thought to throw a C4 on a person. Oh, so you can't see for. So how do you live like a sticky thing? So if you get, what is it called? A sticky bomb? I forget what it's called. It's called like a sticky bomb or something. Only way to survive is shield. Wait, that's kind of broken, right? Isn't that scary? A little scary. About this, because okay, so my dad.